Hey guys, welcome back. It's Mike here from Canadian Cards. I mentioned my previous video that I did a that I made a stop at a local card show in Hamilton. Only picked up a couple of things, but you know, I found one guy who had some great vintage, slightly overpriced, and then I came across another guy who was selling some sets. And he had them pretty reasonably priced. Now, they're not perfect sets by no means, but one is a mid-70s hockey. I think it's a 76-77 OPG full set. No major rookies in there, but great condition. And he also had this. He had the... he had the 76 top set. And you know, the thing that struck me about the set was that it was in complete condition. You know, some of the cards aren't the greatest, but for the price he was offering, I just could not resist. I couldn't say no. And then when he lumped in a total package price for the two sets, it was a done deal. So I just wanted to kind of go through it and just highlight. I mean, it's an awfully big set. You know, it's 660 cards, and there's the 45 or so traded set that's included with it. So I'm just gonna kind of go through it. I kind of rigged up something where I do my videos isn't the best to show off a binder, and I don't want to hold the camera and do it just gets too shaky, so you're gonna have to bear with me, and I apologize in advance if there's any glare. So card number one, you got Hank Aaron, you've got a Tom Seaver card. These are just like some sort of record breaker cards. So you've got what's most runs batted in lifetime for Hank Aaron, most consecutive seasons, 200 or more strikeouts for Tom Seaver. Again, just a overall, like, there's some great cards in here. There's no major rookies, but still, it's pretty nice to have the whole thing. Lou Brock with the St. Louis Cardinals there. Second year George Brett. That one's in not bad shape. There's a bit, you know, I looked at it and I probably should have spent a little more time on it, but it pretty much has a small wrinkle. It's not a crease because it doesn't go all the way through, but there's just a small wrinkle here, and it's barely noticeable to the naked eye. When I really took it out and looked at it further, you can definitely see it, but I'm still happy with it. I mean, can't complain. You got Dusty Baker, and yeah, this is going to be, you know, if you stay till the end, God bless you, because I don't know, I just like this set. You got Boot Powell, Fred Lynn, rookie cup card, and you've got all these team cards up here too. There's the Dodgers, Gaylord Perry, Ron LaFleur. He was a big base stealing guy back in the day. They also did this five card segment where they've got father and sons, like you've got Ray and Bob Boone. I don't even know some of these guys. I know Gus Bell and Buddy Bell. Nobody too noticeable that I can make out. Anyways, Oscar Gamble got the big fro coming through. Cecil Cooper before he went to the Brewers. And I may skip over some guys, and you know, some pages may not have any notable guys. Brooks Robinson, Dennis Eckersley rookie card. Does have some spotting on it, but a little off center, but I can live with that. 100% Catfish Jim Hunter. Got, I looked up on the checklist too when I got home. Didn't realize this is terribly off-centered, but it's Kent DeColvey's rookie card. So shout out to Bob Lewis. And there's another card that Bob gets a shout out to, and I think he'll get a kick out of it if he sees this. Boston Red Sox team card. Ken Griffey Sr., Louis Tiant. Gorman Thomas. Gorman was a monster hitter back in the day. And there's another. There's a Larry Parrish Topps rookie card. Again, that's terribly cut and off-center. But I can, you know, if I feel like it, I can upgrade later. Steve Garvey All-Star card. Larry Boa. Bucky freaking Dent. Dave Winfield. Craig Nettles All-Star card. George Foster, Texas Rangers card. Dave Parker, the Cobra. Got some of these leaders cards, statistical. So you've got like Schmidt on the home runs, the batting leaders, Carew and Madlock. AL home run leaders, George Boomer Scott, Reggie Jackson. Batted in, Greg Luzinski, George Scott. Yeah, just some good names. And then you get into the pitching leaders and Seaver and Randy Jones and Jim Palmer, all over that. Al Hrabowski, the Mad Hungarian. I'm just going through this as quickly as possible. So, you know, if you want to leave, go ahead and leave. I'm not. I just want to show this off because I think it's pretty cool. The man right there, Carl Yastrzemski. Now that's in great shape. One little soft corner, just a tad off center, but that's in great shape, that card. Burt Blylevin, Pete Rose. You know, there's some good name guys, like major stars, Hall of Famers, Fergie Jenkins. Who else we got here? We got Bill Buckner. Just going through these pretty quick. Willie Stargell. Checklists are all clean. Roy Howell. Ended up playing third base for the Toronto Blue Jays in their opening year. Bernie Carbo. It's great to see some of these names. I mean, I was 11 years old when this set come out, so... Newly Hall of Fame elected Ted Simmons on the Veterans Committee. Johnny Bench card, that's a nice one there. California Angels team card. Who else we got? Cookie Rojas. There's the Mad Hungarian. Al Hrabowski. Second year Robin Yount card, that's in really good shape. A little off center left to right, but overall it's not bad. Here's the second shout out for Bob Lewis. I know he likes these funny cards. Pitcher for the Red Sox, Dick Pohl. Fantastic handle. Not Richard Pohl, Dick Pohl. Tony Perez, Big Red Machine. Nolan Ryan card right there. Jim Rice, Rookie Cup. Then you've got these Sporting News ones. These are really cool. So you've got Gehrig, Rogers Hornsby, Pie Trainer, Honus Wagner, Babe Ruth, Tybe Cobb, Ted Williams, Mickey Cochran, which I believe, if I'm not mistaken, Mickey Mantle's dad named him Mickey after his favorite player, who was Mickey Cochran. Walter Johnson, Lefty Grove. There's a great name from the past, 6-2, Les Cano, Buddy Bell, Jeff Burrows, Carlton Fisk, right here. Who else do we got here? Just looking at some of these names, Richie Hebner, Ron Fairley, Denny Doyle, the Red Sox, Mickey Lawlich. Bill Lee, Bill Spaceman Lee. That guy was out there. Rod Carew, Raleigh Fingers. A lot of Hall of Famers in this set. Toby Hara. Spell his name backwards, it's still Hara. Bada Pinson, Tommy John, Reggie Cleveland, Joe Morgan. Who else do we got here? Nobody on that page. Nobody. Gary Carter, rookie cup card. Phil Niekro. Rico Petrocelli. I think, he does that show. I don't even know what it's called. It's a PSA radio show with Tom Zappala. They do a baseball card show. Lou Piniella, Sweet Lou. NL and AL championship cards. So 1975, if you guys don't know, that's when I watched my first baseball game. And I watched game 6. I've told this story over and over. So the Reds against the Red Sox. So the players in this set for the Red Sox actually, for the most part, played for that 75 World Series finalist team. But I was hooked. Jim Burton of the Red Sox, Mike Schmidt. That's a beautiful one. I'm just kind of going through this trying to find Reggie Jackson. That's a nice card right in the middle. Tim McCarver. Egg does a good impression of him. Talking about the time when Dion dumped the champagne on his head. Who else do we have here? Nobody. Willie McCovey. Bob Montgomery, Don Sutton, Doc Ellis, once pitched a game on acid. Good for you. Getting down to the end, Manny Mota. Oh, Keith Hernandez. This is the one that was kind of, this is definitely one I'll replace. Hank Aaron, terribly off cut, bad corners. That's one for sure that I'll be looking to replace when I see fit. This is also another great card. The Joe Garagiola Bazooka Bubblegum Blowing Champ. Kirk Bavakwa, the Milwaukee Brewers. Who else do we got here? Dwight Evans. Burt Campanaris, Joe Torre, third base for the Mets. And then you've got some rookie cards in here. So you've got Mike Flanagan. This one's got Chet Lemon. Nobody here. Willie Randolph. Nobody of note here. Ed Ott. Up top. No. Sid Monge. No. No. Oh, yeah. Ron Guidry. Ron Guidry, rookie card. Tom Seaver. Getting down to the end, guys. Luzinski. Buck Martinez. Former broadcaster of the Jays. I'm not sure if he still does the Jays. I don't watch too many of their games. J.R. Richard. Probably would have been an all-time great. Suffered a stroke. Back in the day, and I mean, he was lighting it up. Anyone on here? Jim Fregosi. Just pulling out names. Bill Matlock, Daryl Porter. Got a couple of autograph cards of Daryl Porter. Thurman Munson, All-Star. Doug Griffin, Red Sox. And then you end it with Davey Lopes. But then it also came with the, look at this, it's beautiful. Bob Lewis, look at that fro. Man, it looks like he's got gigantic earmuffs on. But all these guys are part of the traded set. So Baker, Gamble, Jim Cott, Mickey Rivers, Rusty Staub, Lee Lacy, Fergie Jenkins. Who else? Anyone of note here? Bobby Bonds, Ken Brett, Bill Singer. Actually, throughout the Stubb was the starting pitcher for the Blue Jays on their opening day game against the White Sox back in 77. Doc Ellis again. And then closing it off with these guys, Willie Randolph goes to the Red or the Yankees. So there you have it, guys. Thanks for sticking it out. If you did, I really appreciate it. All right. We'll talk to you soon. Take care.